tried to kill himself last week.
Why?
He was in despair.
What about?
Nothing.
He knows nothing.
He's got plenty of money.
You want another whiskey? Be drunk.
Thank you.
He's drunk now.
Every night.
Why do you want to kill himself anyway?
How should I know?
How did he do it?
He hung himself with a rope.
Who cut him down?
His niece, apparently.
Why'd she do it?
Fear for his soul, I guess.
How much money does he have?
He's got plenty.
Jeez. He must be 80.
Somewhere around there.
I wish he'd just go home. I never get to bed before 3 these days.
He stays up because he likes it.
Lonely. I don't care. I'm not lonely. I got a wife in bed waiting for me.
He had a wife once too, you know.
Yeah, well, a wife wouldn't do him much good now.
You can't tell. A wife might be good for him.
His niece cares for him. She cut him down, right?
I know.
I don't want to be an old man. An old man is a nasty thing.
Not this one. He's clean. He's drunk, but he hasn't spilled a drop of that drink yet. Look at him.
I don't want to look at him. I want to go home. He doesn't care about us. We're just stuck here waiting on him.
Another whiskey.
Finish. Close now. No more tonight.
Another.
No. Finish.
Why didn't you let him stay and drink? It's not even 2:30.
I want to go home to bed.
Come on. What's an hour?
More to me than him, that's for sure.
An hour's the same.
Quit talking like an old man. He can buy a bottle and drink it home for all I care. Just not at my time.
It's not the same.
I suppose you're right.
You? You're not nervous to go home before your usual hour?
You trying to insult me?
Only to make a joke. It's late.
I'm not nervous. I have confidence. I'm all confidence.
You have youth, confidence, and a job. You have everything.
What don't you have?
Everything but work.
You have everything I have.
Not exactly. Never had much confidence, and I'm definitely not young.
Quit talking nonsense. Help me lock up.
I like to stay late at the cafe. All those who don't want to go to bed. The ones who need a light for the night.
Me? I want to go home, and I want to go to bed.
We're of different kinds. It's not just a question of youth or confidence. Those are very beautiful, though. I don't know. I guess I just never want to close this place up because I feel like someone's always going to end up needing it.
The bar's open all night.
You don't get it. It's clean here. It's well lit. Look at the shadows from the trees outside. It's peaceful. Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Good night.
Good night.